the video. In the link below. So let's get started. The first one here is a Mega Magnus. Let me show you how it works. But first, here's a bullet. First, put both of them in. Just as you did see. Just wanna okay, so it's got both of them in. You guys see that? No? Yeah. Look at that one. This one. Did you see that one? Matt? I'm sorry. I lost all my bullets. This is all my bullets. The next one is the double down. So yeah. Let's do this. We have two bullets. Okay. Anyone? No. The next one is the zombie strike, I guess. Get the bullets. Okay. This one I'm going to shoot really close. Okay, see that? Yes? Thank you. Okay, next one is the jolt. The jolt. Yeah, it's red. First time. Let's do this close. Did you see that? And thank you if you did. You know how to do. Okay, this one is the Fire Strike Elite. Here we go. Name. Elite. Okay. Well, I gotta do quiz. Here's some of you saw that, and thank you if you did. The next one is the Nerf Snap. The Nerf Snap Fire. Let's see. Screw this gun. I know you had to see that one. Not why? Okay. You, like I said, you will remember this one. It is the strong gun. I gotta do this quick. I've been recording for 4 minutes, 4 minutes and 30 seconds. I know you guys did not see that. Okay. You guys have to see. If not, I'm sorry. I'm done. Oh yeah, and I got a new mask. Yo soy un luchador. Yeah, I'm Mexican. And it's a wrestling mask. So yeah. And I'm going to show these guns again right now. So here's the Snapfire. Here's the Zombie Strike. Stop, zombies! Look, the Jolt. And the Double Down. This one. Boom. It's like a double barrel, but in a pistol form. See? It's like a double barrel, but as a pistol. Double pistol. Double barrel pistol. And here is the Fire Strike. Elite. Yeah. Boom. Boom. Here is the Strong Arm. And here is the Magnus, the Mega Magnus. You can get this at Walgreens, Target, Walmart, and, well, anywhere that sells clothes, fruit, most. Like, anywhere near you, like, oh yeah, and Toys R Us. Yeah, you can mostly get it at Toys R Us. I'm not saying you should, I'm just saying you can. But if you didn't see the Magnum Madness in action, I'm doing it again. For the viewers who didn't see it. Yeah, let me rewind it again. Okay, do you see that one? Thank you. Well, like always, I'll see you next video.